Hits.
I'm from Google.
So right off the bat, cars are missing. Truck full of trash is missing. Isn't that suspicious, Kaz?
Indeed.
This looks spookier without the cars here. You know, just like a big empty field of dead grass. Do you see the lock inside?
Not really.
No.
Oh, no.
Here we go.
Whoa, there's so many cars missing. Look at all the cars missing, guys. Alright, so me and Kaz are gonna go the way where we went every single time. We're gonna go our usual path. Down here to the left to the offices.
Not the show, the office. Cue music.
There's no office back here.
Oh yeah. No, like what you could do is like for this whole part, it could be silent, but it'll have like the office scene playing. Or like once we get to the offices, we could just be doing the office scene.
God, look where you're going.
Dude! That's a nice rack.
Ding!
Omar's approval.
Come on. Look at this. Dude, this is like the cleanest window in here.
Nice. Alright. So now, me and Kid Dizzy, we're gonna be searching this entire place for ghosts. Because there is ghosts here. I mean, do you think this vandalism comes out of nowhere? Ghosts doing this shit. We know it's true. Damn true.
My birthday.
I'm making an entrance for us to get in. Almost getting through.
That's loud.
Alright, I'm done. I got
sleep. You look at your hands like.
Got it.
Yeah.
Look at Dutch. Ooh, look at this Walter White shatter.
Well, it's like possibly the best roof. Just fix a couple of these.
There's a hole in the window. That's a big hole. Dude, I found it. What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
There's a key right here.
What does it say?
Cat 5. I think it says cabinet lock. There's a cabinet in here.
Dude, look at it. Look how long it's been sitting there.
I know. Holy crap.
Come on, man. Now we have another adventure to go on to. Let's go fucking... This is our goal.
Oh, I need one of these.
Sorry, but my closet ran out of coat hangers.
I can pull it. We go to the basement, and I beg this. All right. We got our motivation for the... It's like, we got the thing that we need for motivation. It's like, right here. It'll be like the blunt. We're like, let's go to the basement.
Go to the basement.
I've never been in here.
You have been here before.
Not in this room.
Here you have.
Oh, yeah.
These are the bathrooms.
These are some nice things. Oh, wow. That's like a...
Oh, hey, look, traffic and other nearby people, we're not here. I just can't even have to worry about getting in trouble because we got permission. I'll never do that again. Dude, and then, like, something just, like, goes like, yeah, grabs you by the shirt, like,
you're like you come in here.
Yeah, like, I come in here and I'm just like, hey.
You're like, hey, Kaz, what are you doing? I'm like, some guy, like, you see one of those tentacle things from Half-Life, and like behind my neck, I'm like, mm-hmm.
Like,
you know, I'm just like racked like, on now, so I'm like, you know, like, what the fuck?
And, like, and then like a bunch of mutilated body parts fall on the ground. That'd be terrifying. Dude, I'm gonna fucking shut this window because there's a draft in here. What the fuck? Kaz, come here! Kaz, come here, come here! What the fuck was that? There was something here.
Where?
I don't know. It was like naked or something. It just like scurried away.
Was it handsome?
A little bit.
Mm-hmm. Let's go look for it. Dude, maybe did it go down this way? Dude, that red door from last time is open.
Yeah, no. Did you not watch the episode when me and Jamie came here?
Dude, maybe you left something out, dude.
Now we have to go trap it once again. Oh, we were right here and we heard like a weird squeak. We were dropping shit down here. It was right here. And like, it was like, squeak. Ready? Squeak. Very dark. Alright guys, so me and Kaz, I'm not sure if you can see, but there's a huge... Stop making so much noise. There's a huge bookcase, not bookcase, a huge shelf over here full of boxes. We're just gonna look through them. If we find anything cool, you'll see. So, I'm not sure if you guys can see. There's a guy in a red hoodie doing something down there. Looks like he's... Oh, shit. Sorry about that. Looks like he's taking me apart a couch.
I keep hearing a little noise coming from over here. But where we went to last time, that's the stairs.
Yeah.
We have to go that way. You wanna go that way?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go. Sorry guys. I'm paranoid. I almost fell.
This is where we go to meet my girlfriend and then me and Wolfie. I've never shown a clone close up with a baby.
Oh. I think you meant like you asked your mom.
No.
Let me see. Hang your tires. Heard this. Alright. Me and Kid Dizzy, I'm making sure there's no animals down here. He's afraid of animals, but you know what I'm afraid of? Demons!
Okay, wait. Can you guys see that? Alright, lights down over here. So dark.
Nothing will live here besides caves.
Cave bears?
What?
Did you say cave bears?
Cave spiders. Maybe cave bears. Or cave pig bears.
Or mad bear pig.
It's a mad bear pig.
A bloody mad bear pig exists. What was that?
I don't know. Really? That was weird.
Dude, there's definitely frogs down here, remember? What if they're like mutated frogs?
You imagine if just like.
A what if they eat flesh kind of frogs? Oh, there's Ninja Turtle down here.
What's up, dude? Oh, do you really want to go exploring down here, Omar? It's like.
Oh,
holy sh. Ew, what the fuck? Come here.
What?
You want to venture off?
Okay.
Oh, hey, what does this mean? Health, flammable. What does the other one say? Protective equipment. That's scary looking. I don't know if you guys can see, but. Hey.
That's a little horrible. Ew! I think that is an animal.
Where?
Right here. Why don't you just step on that.
Yeah.
Step on it.
What is that? Maybe it's an insulator?
Well, maybe. Looks like a frog. Straight up frog. It's a Wally Wonk.
Yo, I'm gonna go for a swim. I'm hot.
Let's go deeper.
Oh, I just blinded myself.
Go deeper.
I have crippling depression. You hear a ghost?
I have crippling depression.
We're behind us. We see a ghost. But, he's like, he's like a bedsheet ghost.
A what?
A bedsheet ghost. Like a Scooby-Doo kind of sound.
I'm the bedsheet ghost.
Later we find out it's just a homeless pedophile.
Well, that's not fun.
Yeah, never.
Oh, look, we're back here.
Hubbity hoobity woody.
Hey. Let's go.
This place is like a maze.
Now he brings you in circles.
Never.
Dear destiny.
Come on, building. Give me something worse. Give me something worse, building.
You can't.
You should definitely come over here. Look, what are you doing here? She's like, I'm pregnant.
Now guys, my name is Dr. Kazraz, and you guys did like this place, check out me and Kid Dizzy, mostly Kid Dizzy's channel, this will be on Kid Dizzy's, but if you like this, you want to see more, you can hit his likes button and subscribe to see more videos by Kid Dizzy. You should also check out my channel, well, because you know,
I am the star of this show, right?
But anyways, I'll see you guys next time with some better videos, because my channel is better, and it has better edited videos. Just kidding, they suck. I hate my life. See you guys next time. Me and my friend made a comic book, and guess how long it took? I can't do anything that I want, cause look, I can keep rhythm with no metronome. No metronome, no metronome. And I can see your face on the telephone. On the telephone, on the telephone. Look at me, look at me. Just called to say that it's good to be alive in such a small world. I'm all curled up with a book to read. I can make money, open up a thrift store. I can make a living off a magazine. I can design an engine 64 miles to a gallon of gasoline. I can make new antibiotics. I can make computers survive aquatic conditions. I know how to run a business, and I can make you want to buy a product. Movers, shakers, and producers. Me and my friends understand the future. I see the strings that control the system. I can do anything with no resistance, cause I can lead a nation with a microphone. With a microphone, with a microphone, and I can split the atom of a microphone.